driven near Bluemound and Highway 100 roads lately, you've felt the construction headaches and seen all the orange barriers out there. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz tells us why businesses are counting on patience from the customers to keep them afloat.
Marlon Shilker was just trying to get a cup of coffee at Caribou Coffee at Bluemound in Mayfair. Here's what it took to get that caffeine buzz.
First of all, I didn't know which way to go. So as I was making the turn here, it was kind of like, okay, do I turn this way? Do I turn that way? Which way? So finally my wife said, oh, you have to make a U-turn, come back around, and then the arrows kind of direct you all the way around this mess.
But Caribou's glad he made it. The manager couldn't comment on camera, but tells 12 News since April, their business is down about 40%. Another employee says they get calls asking if they're even open during construction. Shell Gas employee Anil Nair says they rely on business from their regular customers these days.
Business is certainly affected because people can't get, there is no access to come in.
He says their income is down about 70%.
Gas station employees know this construction won't last forever. In the meantime, these pumps are empty.
It's betterment for the people, for the future. So we have to, you know, tolerate for a few days, few months.
Staying positive despite the business detour. In Wauwatosa, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
Well, despite the lack of customers, both businesses we spoke with say they're not in jeopardy of closing because of the construction. And here are some ways to get around the construction. You can take 45 South to 94 West to Moreland Road, north to Bluemound. Another alternative, Potter Road to 115th Street for cars coming from the north.